allies there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor. Lesnitsky.
So, who is this girl again?
A hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So what do we do with her?
Lock her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when you're done here. Kill you to save the metro.
But we're not even feverish. We're...
Fire! Can't you hear anything? Even at the point blank range. Unbelievable.
Ah, what does it matter? He's gonna die soon anyway.
We're here to make sure he does. Finish him! Disinfectant on it when we get back.
Attention!
Mr. Yapping, soldier. We're short of people for the unloading operation, so go and get those two on the double. They have to be at the storage in 2 minutes. Go!
Yes, sir.
Just you wait. Gone! What the hell?
Another one, empty. I'm doing this for nothing.
Attention! And the What the hell?
Brought. This needs to be brought. Says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order.
first.
Artyom, stand still, or I slit her throat.
Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get Colt Savaya. There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
Pieces of the puzzle are falling together, and the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya, a peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic and eliminated everyone they could. Women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.
I have a feeling that everything will end soon. We won't survive this war, Artyom. No one will. I feel alone again, like when I was a girl and father was away on a mission. Nothing around me. Empty and cold. As if I were just a spark from the fire, flying away and then gone. It's hard for me to tell you these things, Artyom. But I want to feel that I'm alive. Touch me.
Well, there seems to be nothing wrong with you. Congratulations, youngsters. You, Artyom, may go. While you, Anna, you have to stay some more. We need to finish treating your wound.
Oh, thank God.
Well, what are you waiting for? Go!
Come here, darling.
Go, Artyom.
Don't look back.
I'll find you as soon as they finish patching
me. Just
stand, Papa. Looks like 8 bucks. Yes, it's 8. Semetsky, Yuri.
Anybody?
Somebody!
So?
What do I do now?
What?
What do I do, doctor?
You can't go into the morgue.
Well,
go through the lab.
I know.
So, I don't have to remind you about the gloves, the mask.
Yes, I know that.
I've been told to hand all their stuff in, yet look at all this shit.
Well, what's there to do?
Don't stand in the way, please.
So, were you able to isolate the agent?
You can't go in there.
Yes,
it's a high danger, though.
No. It is an Ebola virus. But trying to cultivate it is useless. It's basically non-viral. Without the original strength.
Doctor, you know I'm no med. Please explain.
I'm sorry. Here are the facts. In the first 2 days, the mortality rate was around 95%. In the third, it dropped to about 25%. Today, we only have 2 new infected, and they have a light infection, prospects of recovery looking promising. Now, as you understand, Moscow never was a natural habitat for this virus, and in its wild form, it remains dangerous much longer.
So, what does all this mean?
It is not a regular virus. It's a weapons-grade strain, engineered to achieve maximum lethality within a short time, and then turn harmless.
Damnation. Where did it come from?
I have heard of a new generation of bioweapons based on this virus being developed before the war. But where did it surface from now, after all these years?
Bioweapons? My God. Just in case, I have some Rangers questions. One of them could have brought this surprise from the past to the meta.
Pieces of the puzzle are falling together, and the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya, a peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic and eliminated everyone they could. Women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.
What's happening there?
It's all in the bag! And they burned!
sorry. That's forbidden without a permit.
That's our man.
Let this one through. He got a permit.
I think you should stock up on filters.
We probably won't have such a chance anytime soon.
Great weapons!
They'll be sure to block the lasers.
Hey, Ranger! Have us some ammo!
Why did they fight anyway?
What do they care for us? For the rest of you?
By this, nobody will give you a better
one. What are you talking? Nobody signed
the contract today. Come here, Ranger, let's haggle.
Artyom, take note of the funds Hanser expends on this quarantine.
Attention,
they are generally quite reserved with their money. Perhaps they are aiming for an additional trump card to use in negotiations at Polis.
Good luck in the tunnels, Ranger!
In some other time and place, what happened could be life-changing.
We've got outgoing! Open up!
Soon, the leaders of Hansa, Redline, and Reich will meet in Polis, hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on D6. But I know the nature of man all too well, Artyom. War is as certain as the fall of night, unless a miracle happens.
Come through!
Well, we won't catch the train with the Dark One moving along the tunnel. But there is another way. We're leaving the station. Here's our pass.
All right. Are you going to Polis?
No. Open the interline tunnel for me.
But the interline is a dead end, and very dangerous.
A dead end? No way. That's our road to Polis. Open up. Let's go, Artyom.
Careful with the generator!
As you see, it's no dead end. That's just what the Hanser authorities claim to discourage people from entering these passages. An unprepared man could easily lose his way here. Or even become lost within himself. But as long as you're with me, there is no danger. Most people believe Metro to be just tunnels and stations, a lifeless and soulless conglomerate created by human hands alone. There's a special place in the Metro. Few people who come upon it never return. I call it the River of Fate because it can change your destiny, wash away the silt of the past, and offer the chance for a different future. be careful here. It's an abandoned place. Hear that? Get just some monsters, nothing else. Let's go. All right. There's something behind these cobwebs.
Is that a sign? The grate is rusted and poorly attached.
Give me a hand here, Artyom.
Continue burning it, Artyom.
Look, water. We're almost there.
Pretty close.
Be surprised by anything.
Oh.
is a strange place. You can pick it up. I think it's for you.
Where you almost caught him? You must try again, Artyom. The Dark One, he's still at that freak show on the train. Damn.
Shit. The river almost got me this time.
Oh, it's working. We're back in the desert of the real. When we got out of the river, the Dark One was very close. He can't have gotten too far ahead.
I repeat, high alert. Red Saboteur sighting confirmed. Your position might be attacked. The evac train is considered their primary target. High alert.
Too late. But the train's got to be nearby.
Save us all!
I never believed him, and that is no surprise. But Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones. And then it dropped me off at the place where I can find the last survivor of that race. A helpless and harmless child. Khan called him the Last Angel.
The train's somewhere around here. I have this feeling. You hear that? That's the train!
Thank you.
Artyom, darling, you're so big now.
Mom, I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. There's nothing to be afraid of now.
Don't leave, Mom. I'm all alone now.
You're not alone. You're the first.
We remembered you and were waiting. We could remember all the thoughts of our race. And you killed everyone. And now I'm alone.
Could not kill him. And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we'll be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen, but I don't want to use him. His war was over when I targeted the missiles at his home, his family.